Do you have any idea what this is or what animal it might belong to? Come along today as we go to the zoo to learn all about tails. Today we're going to see a lot of different kinds of tails. Lots of different animals with lots of different tails for different uses. Some animals have tails that they use to swim. Some animals have tails that help them fly. Some animals can hold on to things with their tails when they're climbing. And some animals can even talk with their tails. The striped skunk is an animal that's famous for not smelling very good. It will use its tail to tell other animals not to get any closer, or it'll spray it right in the face with its scent, which doesn't smell very good. So the skunk talks with its tail when it's frightened and tells animals they better stay away. Another mammal that talks with its tail is the white-tailed deer. It has a white tail that's white underneath, and when it's frightened, it runs from the field toward the forest and tells all the other animals the danger is approaching. Maybe if you've ever seen a white-tailed deer, you saw it as it was running across a field. A bird that talks with its tail is the peacock. The male peacock will spread its beautiful tail to tell all the other peacocks, especially the females, hey, notice me, I'm the best looking bird you ever saw. Lots of birds have very colorful tails that they will use to attract other birds. Balance is important to all animals. It's important to people when they're trying to walk along a straight line or a crooked one. It's important to lots of other animals, though, too, such as birds. Birds need to use their tails for balance a great deal. When they're flying, especially when they're landing, they need to use their tail so they'll land gracefully. You can see that in a lot of birds, even in your neighborhood, pigeons and robins and others. It's important for other animals too. Some mammals, like monkeys, most monkeys have long tails, and they'll use those tails for balance when running through trees. Other animals that'll use their tails are large cats. They use their tail for balance when running either through trees or mostly along rocks. So animals use their tails in a lot of ways, but largely for balance, so that when they're running either through the trees or along a wall or along the rocks, they won't fall down. At the beginning of the show today, we showed you a tail. Most of you probably knew it was a tail, but not what animal. Well, think about some of the things we learned about tails. Some animals use their tails to help them swim, others to help them climb trees. Some animals even use their tails to help them fly. This animal is a wallaroo, a kind of a kangaroo from Australia. It uses its very large tail like we use a chair. It will sit on its tail. And it uses its tail as balance when it's bounding with its huge back legs through the field. Animals have lots of different kinds of tails that they use for lots of different reasons. People don't have tails, but many animals do. So the next time you visit the zoo, be sure to look at the animals' tails and think about why they use them, because now you know all about tails.